Hello,
I am Madhu and I'm going to talk about a topic that is very much critical on your twin flame journey. Okay, this is a block that we understand, we suffer from it, but most of the time we don't understand how to come out of it. So this block is very deep because this block is related to the trauma. Traumas are like the major incidences that has happened in your life. Most of the time the traumas are happened in the childhood, when we are in our form of innocence. We understand that the world is for love and care, and we expect others to love us, care us, but due to some or other reason we had experienced some traumas. And what happens when you go through those traumas, even after years, the impact or the emotions related to those traumas, those stays with us. Even after those incidences has gone like beyond, you know, years, like some decades, even after that, those emotions are still bothering us, because the negative emotions or the all those pain and suffering that was experienced in that innocence form of your childhood, those will not go if you don't put a if you don't take a major action or don't make a major choice to come out of it. Okay, it will not go by itself. You know, if you are just waiting, like somehow it will pass. Like with time it will go away, it doesn't go like that. And I'll explain why it doesn't go like by itself. So, and how it is critical on a twin flame journey, you know, because when you have a major trauma and when you had a major trauma, you still have those negative memories. And those are like, even if you don't want to go back in your past and you really want to come out of it, but you don't have control over it, you cannot get past it, you know. Without your intervention, it occurs automatically. Involuntary negative reoccurrence of those negative memories. It drags you back into the procrastination, self-rejection, self-abandonment. So all these emotions are again triggered, those you have experienced in your childhood. Okay? How do you understand whether this is creating a block on your twin flame journey? Okay, you will see like your twin flame is having a very happy life, you know, like he or she is enjoying having fun with friends, and his or her life is like full of fun. He is like doing amazing in life, and all the time life is full of joy and happiness, and he is not at all like even coming close to you or even trying to establish any relationship with you. So when you see that, you feel like, you know, he is such a stupid person, you know, he is such a jerk, like doing everything, having fun and everything, and here I am just you know, in love and waiting for him and trying to love myself, pamper myself, and he is still not coming back. because you unconsciously don't understand, but your energy is actually repelling him because you are still holding on to that abuse in those childhood traumas. You are still holding on to those abuse and those frustration within your energy, and your twin flame understand that very well. You can hide it from so many people, but you cannot hide it from your mirror. You cannot hide it from your twin flame. They understand that energy, and that's why unconsciously, consciously they try to stay away from you. So in this situation, most of the people that I have seen is like, okay, he is not for me. Even after I am loving so much myself, loving him unconditionally, he's not coming back. You know, you cannot come out of this rejection or abandonment cycle without taking care of your trauma. You have to go and heal your trauma from the root. You have to really feel that joy within yourself, with yourself. He is or she is not making you feel that rejection, or not making you feel that abandonment, or not making you realize or those memories to come back in your life. It is there within you. It is there with trapped in your mind. That's why it comes back without your you don't have any control over it. You know, it will reoccur in your memories with any incidences. So in this place, your twin flame is actually loving you, showing you that, you know, you have to go back and heal those trauma and come into your peace by yourself. You are not going to get it from your twin flame. You have to get it within yourself, you know. So that's what is your twin flame is here for. God wants to love you completely. It's your relationship with you. It's your union within yourself. Right? By presence of your twin flame, you cannot come out of your the negative feelings of the trauma. There is a definite process. You know, there is a definite process that will help you to take you out of the trauma. Okay, here I am going to share you my story and how I have come out of my traumas. And there are so many people who have come out of their traumas and have seen a major shift in the in their twin flame journey. Okay. So I'm here going to introduce about mind alignment process. Mind alignment process is dedicated to take care of your post-traumatic disorder syndrome. Okay, so mind alignment process has a module, a healing module that can take you out of your trauma completely. In just one session, you will be completely out of your traumatic experience. You know, that's exactly what I have experienced. And for my case, it was like, okay, you know, I don't have PTSD, like I am normal. But all that I was experiencing was like the loop of rejection was not ending. Like constantly rejection. And then I got to know that all those negative memories, those are coming back again and again. Those are actually rooted in my trauma, in my childhood trauma. Okay. So I went through MAP and I literally come out of my traumas completely. And traumas are like, you know, like in your mind, that memory is stuck in your mind. And even after you, every day you want to make a choice to be happy by yourself, but that trapped like a neurons, they are like programmed to feel rejected, programmed to feel abandoned, right? And it is strong because it had happened in the past in your reality, and you have been holding on to that from a long period of time, okay? And you cannot deal with it by yourself. You need help. You need help of someone who are expert into it, who can pull you out of it, who can pull out that stuck memory from your mind and just make those programmed nerve who are, you know, programmed to feel rejected and abandoned and suffering, they will just take you out of it and make you feel loved completely, absolutely. The truth is, you are loved. The truth is, your twin flame loves you. Do you choose to love yourself? Do you choose to love yourself and choose to love those places where, you know, you are holding on to those traumas in your memories? So with this, I will invite you to connect with me. I am providing you my calendar below. And you can connect with me if you want to go deeper with your twin flame journey and come out of the trauma completely. The life after healing your trauma is amazing, because all those energies which was engaged in dealing with rejection and abandonment will be free to like receive love, you know, free to enjoy the life. And that's what your twin flame wants to show you. Life is, you know, the life with twin flame is like very peaceful, very loving, right? That's what it is. That's the truth. The truth of God is, you are loved. Your life is full of joy and pleasure. Okay, come and heal your trauma. Is the healing is guaranteed. 100% of the people who have gone through this healing has experienced reduced flashback of their past memories, and 80% of them is like completely out of the trauma. It's your choice. It's absolutely your choice. You want to come out of your trauma and enjoy your life in harmonious union with your twin flame. Okay? And I want to see you completely healed. And I want to see you happy and in harmonious union with your twin flame. Thank you.